give to one of the kids that were at the camp. So, Coach Gale, if you would like to come up and share a little bit about that.
Here.
Very, very thankful, which was so impactful because I wasn't expecting to hear from her. And it's just, she shared with me the meaningfulness for her school and for the students that she serves. And she hopes to continue our relationship, and I look forward to just letting us know how we can help you.
You know, kind of blossoming in her element, in her calling, and her purpose. To see that firsthand, because I believe that you're special, and I believe you're anointed, and God has created a territory area for you reaching the future. So, as we went over, I was just grateful to be a part on Nene and to be able to help with the camp, the registration, and to be able to administer administratively as you.
Okay.
My name is Mimi Love at the University of Ghana Basin. We're excited to get things going, got the mission, and got the vision.
Yeah, this is what I've been waiting to see right here, this proclamation. I'm going to check that out.
Right there. food. It sounded good. All right, all right. Yes, yes, thank you. Love it. All right, everything's good. Everything good. Top down.
All right, see you guys. All right.
And there she is. They're right there coming out.
Another magnificent production.